qui non 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 non
non non non non non non
Welcome back to the night show for today. Somebody don't ask questions sharp sharp on top Twitter. The name is Case Study. Hey!
Hey! Hey, Case Solo.
My brother, okay. See your name, Case Study. How do you want to give you work?
I don't know. Hear me. Now, the name where you have a your Holy Bastion. Hear me.
Anyway, the guy talks, say, firms need to employ and train fresh graduates. It will lead to innovation and more productivity. No, but the question where you first ask, you say,
when is it for
I'm a graduate with NYSC.
Through with NYSC.
Now, job can't be the issue. Every job where I they say they need 7 to 4 years experience.
Four to seven years experience.
Mm-hmm. How?
What do you have to be say? You see that NYSC, now like job.
Okay.
Now like job.
Okay.
No, be say that they waste time. Now whole 1 year now.
Uh-huh.
You go see some people they go say make them go school. Go serve. Some people go say, I know if you go teach. But now related experience, no experience where they lost.
Okay. So now part of the CFE, that one could be work experience.
Yes, it's also work experience.
But then now one year.
But you go see, say, some vacancies, they go say entry level. You understand?
You know the many?
They go say now entry level. Then some, they go say experienced. You understand? We they separate them. You see, some people, they go say, job not job. They don't go check the amount of experience.
No, but entry level, you know the many. If not be all company work or engineer work.
You know, say, even from school, internship they. That internship, whether 3 months to 6 months to 1 year, now also experience. If you join them with your NYSC, that's not 2 years already.
Yeah, but not 4 to 7 years.
Now. Anyways, our phone numbers go there on top of TV. Make you begin call us, make we know what you get to talk about this matter. Call us and then follow us on top Twitter and then on top Facebook. It's how I hear you guys.
If
HR expert, if you give an example, as an example, the content of a sinis.
I'm a mistake. Concise.
Okay, concise CV.
And then please check your all these kind of things. What do you use to print inside your CV?
You know what we go do? Why not make you run through the things where you get before we begin asking you questions. Continue.
Okay. Like we talked before, previous related work experience, that one now 45%.
Okay.
Then for qualification and skill, that now 35%.
Okay.
Then for your CV being eligible, easy to read, that's not 25%.
That's not plenty.
Accomplishment, we say the things we don't do with your team, you get team spirit and all of that, that one at 16%.
Okay.
Then your spelling and your grammar is very important.
Spelling like this and grammar. Now.
So we're going to Neon Nixon.
Continue.
Your spelling and your grammar is 14%.
Wow.
Then for education, like I said, if it's entry level, you know, it varies. But ideally, if it's an experienced, experienced person, then that's 9%.
Okay.
So 50%, no, you can imagine. By the time you add all those percent,
you don't get enough. Then you have to make them call you for the interview.
We call something intangibles. That's you know.
I want the miscellaneous in money.
Those kind of
and
things.
And contingency.
That one, exactly. That one at 9%. Then objective, you go get objective. Why you they write your CV now?
Maybe that one waste.
You know, that one is just 3% too.
Maybe everybody they submit that. No, you can see somebody
CV copy. People they copy people own.
Maybe so they go say.
Can't change the English more.
Because some people you go say, I beg, give me your email me your CV. No, can't email them. You can't edit them.
Then your objectives must be very clear. That's 3%. Then the keyword you want to add, you know, that's personal. It varies. You know, that one is just 2%.
Okay.
Then your contact information, 1%. Your personal experience, 1%. Then your computer skill, that's your IT skill, 1%.
Computer skill, 1%.
Because now we live in a global village.
Some people go write Excel, Microsoft Word, PowerPoint.
Maybe will shock you.
Only 1%. Yes. Only 1%.
Anyway, and then they say, Ambassador Emmanuel Gabari say, CV, they're very important. I beg Mokuna guests try to put a good sample of CV for online.
You don't
make unemployed kiko. Okay, people see. Una we don't know. Now, we don't tell una waiting. From Allen, good evening. Moku, take this call. Hello? Sweetie?
Yeah. Okay, sweetie.
Sweetie?
No.
Sweetie, not crow.
Sweetie, off your phone.
I want to dispatch yourself.
Hello.
Sweetie, did. Sweetie.
Hello.
Sweetie,
now. Anna, I'm okay. We can hear you.
Hello.
Sweetie.
Bye bye. Abante, bye,
your TV about on that's why we can nunko.
Sweetie.
So off you are.
When person get crow crow, if they scratch them, they go say what they do. Ah, sweetie, they do me.
You know say they make
sweetie a crow 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 crow. You know say if they catch
them. What did they know your hotel, my brother, na sweetie.
Anyway, back to that question we'll be asked that time. Okay. He got one thing when the people will talk about. Mm. Why he be say, is it be talking, cut him talking? Why he be say, before company, you go say company and go put advert for
yes,
paper.
No.
But then don't know who they want take. Uh-huh. And my friend company, Effie, he tell me that they no go hear me, nothing they happen. In company, they put advert for who they want employ. Mm. But the ogre don't know who he want employ.
Chai.
He so said that they do them so that, say they say, nah, as part of a. From Lucky, good evening. Wait, I won't get this person name well.
Hello, Neju, good evening.
Good evening. Slow water. Hey! Sweetie, don't call. Slow, my brother, slow water.
Where fast water?
Fast water, they have.
That Nekeke, the slow water.
Yeah. Alpha Cassis.
Slow water.
Auntie,
my brother.
No,
don't allow that slow water slow down your life, oh.
Look for work.
Yeah, no, don't go slow me.
You look for work.
No, I don't look for work, but I just want to now. Look at me.
Bye, bye. Slow water. Thank you. I just said they look for work. With this your name for not get work, not because. So. Slow water, please go and do baptism. Change your name. Now, okay. Now, now, why he be say? Before they put them out, they don't really know who they want to give.
And why did they do that to
and
you
why did they do it? And why? Because I don't forget exactly what he told me. He said they just post them for paper so that he go show, say, them, they...
Involve people.
They give, I don't know
they give,
the particular thing where he talk. How if you explain that thing?
That one, Sha, I go take industry, type of industry, explain them. Because they get different type of industry. You get oil and gas, you get telecommunications, you get construction, you get, you know. Then they also depend on the structure of the company. Okay. They get some limited liability company, some maybe say single employers, some maybe say PLCs and all that. So they depend on the structure, really. Because doing a recruitment process entirely, it has to go through an approval process. It's procedural. You can't just say, okay, because I want to sit down and then my neighbor, I want to take my neighbor, you know? So it depends on the structure of the company before you even place advert at all.
Now, make I ask you one question. Plenty people, they submit CV online,
yes.
But you never get anybody to call them. Now, you go say, it is better to carry the CV, go to the company, go submit yourself, look for even a security man, give up, or to send them online.
Because some people, people already think say they know the effort. They
yes.
know the effort.
Check them. Yes.
Them. Yeah.
From, sorry, Mo, take this call first from Akoka before you answer. Hello, good evening. Ngazi.
Hello.
Yeah.
Slow water and sweetie, don't spoil everything. Hello. Ngo, please call us back. Now, you know why I asked this question? Before I entered Lagos 2010, now between January and March, I travel. I submit CV tire.
Everywhere.
I submit CV tire.
Online.
Online everywhere. Offline. No. Inline. Outside line. Inside line. Around the line. I submit for the whole online. So I work out one time.
No way when but I don't know that time for Ikeja.
My 12. Ikeja, VI.
No.
This VI where they
Ikorodu Road.
I track a where look.
Yes. Ikorodu Road. So then you could look, say, any company where they that kind Friday.
Yeah.
No, they better company. Better so come. You know Coco.
How come they come VI? I work out, I track this VI tire. Before, transport money come finish.
You sit down now.
I can't sit down for house. I tell you now.
Yeah.
I can't say, they can work where they find now, go na entertainment job, like radio work and all those things. TV work. That since I never get them, make a do what we go, they close entertainment. I can't Google the whole advertising agency.
Yeah.
Then they entertainment one time. Now I can't send my CV, go all of them.
Out of all of them. When
all
you send
of them.
Go.
Now one can't call me. Uh-huh. Say, I called you because your name is Chinedu and I like working with Igbo people. And I'm quite a bum man. I chalk. I can't go for VI here.
So,
now go.
I'm not dating for me, Bido, you Chinedu. I go come on those and day by now.
Yes.
You for yours hang there.
Joseph, good evening.
Yeah, good evening.
Uh-huh.
How is you, my brother?
I'm fine, now bless God.
Which question you get to ask?
Good evening, Nedu.
Fine. Which question you want to ask?
God will bless you now for this program. Mm.
Thank you.
Yeah, this topic corona they flog this evening, so not the easy topic, my brother. See, all the company when we get for this country, they're not the health issue at all.
Abio.
Okay. They're not the health issues. How you expect fresh graduates with 3 to 4, 5 years, like what you can see talk? How you expect fresh graduates to make you go from, you want to see farm? Okay, for example, now somebody that read, like someone like me, I'm not looking for a job.
Yes.
I work in an oil industry.
Amen.
I passed through before I could able to get that job. You understand? How can you? There are so many graduates in the streets today. Like for instance, you go to some banks. Yes. You see somebody. I saw one of my friends in GPB Bank. He worry. He got mechanical engineering. We finished from IoT protecting together. He guy is working in GTV Bank. What is he doing there?
Did
they teach him how to count money or to balance
my
account?
Brother, he reached to us.
He's supposed to be in the oil or any other production company maintaining their equipment.
My brother, Joseph.
They will be talking, do this, do that. It's unfair. Maybe you are taking it very light, but this is a very great topic you guys are creating. Please, I want you people to celebrate on it. Send it on air to everybody. Let everybody hear about this. Let them have mercy on children that are first graduates, so that they can get something little. To that is just my own contribution.
Joseph, thank you very much. Joseph, my brother, you not go blame your friend where they work for bank. After he did oil. Now Nigeria, you go do engineering, go police station, go do IT.
You go read to all she for.
You go read you IRK, go back, go to work. What are you doing there?
I don't know. I go fine art and we are working in the bank.
Fumi from Ogun State. Fumi, good evening.
Hello, good evening, Edu.
Good evening, my sister. Abeg, which question you get to ask, Papa?
Actually, I don't really know what people are discussing anyway, but there's one thing I meet people at the middle of your discussion.
Yes.
Maybe you mentioned something about people sending CV online. And,
yes.
You never see them, call them.
Yes.
No, I want to disagree on that because I have shown that. Two times, you know, like that, and they called me.
And they called you,
They called me for an interview. Just that I didn't go because I'm working anyway. I'm just looking for a better
job.
You know,
All right, Fumi, thank you.
I just want to correct that as well.
Some people do call. No, some call. And now what I want to talk, some call. Not be everybody, not the call.
Yeah,
some
but
they call.
Percentage.
If you hear what I talk, the one where I said, now call, then call me. I not go there, then call me.
Yeah, but that was one outside, maybe.
Now, one outside plenty.
To add to
so
that
it's
now.
Very rare.
So Momo take Abubakar before Abubakar. Hello, Abubakar, good evening.
Hello.
Abubakar, good evening.
Yeah, evening.
Which question you get to ask?
Yeah?
Which question you get to ask?
Yeah, good evening.
Right. Gimwakwa, good evening. Na Momo.
Yeah, good evening.
All hey. Right,
it's all right. Hey, take who come over. Good evening. For me, Abubakar.
All right, thank you very much, Abubakar. Okay, Bumi,
no,
continue.
To add to that, before person release vacancy advert, it go get mode of submission.
Okay.
Whether they want to make it be online or physical submission, maybe say
yes.
Go submit hard copy.
Yes.
Then they go give you duration. They go give you
submission.
Exactly, 1 to 2 weeks.
Yes,
or
most time
exactly.
Weeks.
So some people fit, say, they always think, say, if I submit online, no, they no go see him. Make I carry him
go myself.
They don't put mode where they won't make them.
So
commit.
That one. So if they say online and you carry your own hard copy, now automatic disqualification.
That's it. Because before they can advertise online to say you should submit online, it means that they have the capacity. Where
to
say some people
arrange
go, exactly.
Some people get question for you. The relationship say are the referees included in the CV usually contacted before they give person the job?
Oftentimes. Like we said, the intangibles.
Okay.
They are part of the intangibles.
Okay.
You can put it, you can decide not to put it.
Why? The relations you they fear?
No, because some people they believe say they go call. Now some people in their lecturer they put. I don't know why some people they put their lecturer for school.
Mm,
anyway,
okay.
And then Mohammed Bello say them not they encourage for teaching graduates for the rush go.
They not they encourage for teaching graduates for the rush day. job not today. I'm a graduate hoping for the best in future.
Amen. No. Why people not they too get job through advert from paper? Bumi una too much. Chai, there is God though. Katiman ne do una too. Anyway, in case you just they join the show this night, we they discuss what thing be that thing. What
they almost finish self.
When they be say you go fit submit, we go give you the kind of work when they be saying you they apply for. Now Bumi only done this here since the beginning of the show today for discuss the matter. And in case you just they join, make we run down through the things when it be say she say you supposed to do before you get the your CV then go feel look up. Now, if you apply for work, your CV, your previous place, that's the place where you don't work before. Now 45%.
Whether na NYAC, whether na internship, whether you call boy boy for your uncle workshop.
Or you be boyfriend where they carry girl bag. All of them.
Work experience.
Now, different work, previous work experience. Put on that one at 45%. And then for 45% for this person who don't work before. And if you never work before, for school students, now it will be different. Now qualification will be the 45%. Then for qualification and skills, if you don't work before, now 35% that won't be. Easy to, if your CV, if they feel read down well, it's easy to read.
Without all those, you are fancy red pen
not
and
be
green
red,
pen.
Blue, that one at 25%. And then accomplishment, things where you don't do, like you help children at the crossroad for like 1 week, you they carry them go school, you don't know them, be, you know those kind of things. That one at 16%. And then spelling. Yeah.
No send you a CV. Say talk about yourself. Say I was here. I was tomorrow. I was
like,
going there.
Like one teacher way. I go one school one day. Where they go do talk. Once more, one teacher the teacher for school. What is Nadis? Is a bar. What is Nadis? Anyway, intangibles. No, as I take here, only way to take talk about all those referees and all those things.
Remember,
about yourself.
Say IT, internet knowledge. I don't 1%.
Then internet knowledge, your computer knowledge,
stay with me.
Only 1%. Yes. Anyway, next week Monday, Bumi Oni go still come back to take for discussions matter proper. That one. Una, make una send una questions come through Twitter, Facebook. Yes. So that we will get more of our questions. So that we will ask her so that you go fit puff tooth the Valake in that sutula. Well, Valatutus
in Calidon. It's some kind of song in the background.
Anyway, double toilet to Bumi Oni for coming through. Thank you very much.
Thank
everybody,
you.
Wake up. Thank you. Until tomorrow, make una not worry. Bumi Oni go see come back next week Monday on top of this
level. Una gather all of una question.